It's important that we do an infrastructure bill, and I hope we can get it done this year. The president has talked about P3 or public-private partnerships to leverage and create more funding for infrastructure. Our bipartisan Move America legislation does just that. And not only does it provide more funding for infrastructure, but it really gives states control over that funding. They would be able to decide which projects they want to do.